Recap. Teacher Rosie writes the four basic mathematical symbols on the board. She defines the terms by examples 23 plus 11 equals 34. 23 and 11 are addends and 34 is called the sum. 54 minus 42 is calculating the difference and 12 is the difference number. She now writes 6 into 4. These are factors of multiplication and the answer 24 is called the product of two factors. Teacher Rosie now divides 19 by 3 and she explains that 3 is the divisor, 19 is the dividend. The answer 6 is called quotient and 1 is called remainder. Thank you, Rosie Ma'am.